Do you struggle to control the club face? Grab yourself any type of racket. If you roll your hands in the backswing, you'll see the strings facing the sky. Now your face is open and you need a lot of forearm rotation to square. Try to get the strings in the racket to point more toward the golf ball. From here, you can turn through strike with a square face. If you find this helpful, please drop me a follow.